I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Emirates Stadium. So Arsenal against Liverpool, they've been going at it hammer and tongs season after season, often with trophies at stake too.
Yep, and we've got two good sides here, led by two really clever managers. It might be a tactical battle at times.
Tell us what you think about this Arsenal team.
It's a little below what they were hoping for. The Euro League spot is OK, but you know, this team with the quality they have, they would be hoping for better. Still time, though, to turn it around. Nacho Monreal,
number 31. He could be the star turn for Liverpool today.
Well, watch out that defence. Top scorer in the league with 13. Number 29, Yannick Xhaka. Number 11, Mesut Ozil.
Number 9, Alexandre Lacazette. Well, it's over a decade now since Arsenal moved from their Highbury home to the brand new Emirates Stadium, which is beginning to write its own history.
Well, I know there are some Arsenal supporters that don't still regard this as home, but you look around and it's a beautiful place to come and watch football.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Pedicek starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with Per Mertesacker as the centre-backs. Aaron Ramsey starts with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. Thank you for attending the this is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Felipe Coutinho starts, a midfielder in good form. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Can't think of Liverpool without thinking of that great, innovative manager, Bill Shankly. Took over a team in the second tier of English football, made Liverpool one of the greatest clubs, if not for spells, the greatest club in the world.
Yeah, he got the ball rolling, didn't he? And, sensational star, really. Had an aura that not many managers have been able to match since.
Lacazette. Coutinho. Got the tackle in. Mesut Ozil. Lacazette. Jordan Henderson. It goes out wide again.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Lacazette. Alexis Sanchez. Defended well. Roberto Firmino. Now here's a chance, incisive pass, puts the goalkeeper in the eye. Lacazette, Alexis Sanchez, and a special occasion for him, concentrating though on the match on his birthday. Coutinho, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play. In these kind... Well, Chet will hope that all the saves are that straightforward. Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. Now he's looking for support. Promising build-up until that challenge. Wijnaldum. There's some potential in this move. Good defending. They've shown him the inside, and he's... And now the shot! A real miscue here. He's cut that out well, well read. A Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Ozil waiting in the middle for the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Able to make a good interception. Henderson. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Wijnaldum. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And they've cut it out. Aaron Ramsey. Wijnaldum. Ramsey. Good forward play from them. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. It's a terrific save, isn't it, from Simon Mignolet. Let's see it again.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Corner's taken. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Coutinho. Wijnaldum. Break quickly when they get possession. And he's flagged offside. Salah now. Tall figure of Mertesacker. Ramsey. Mesut Ozil. On the attack here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Coutinho. Neatly intercepted. Been a bit of a slow start here from Arsenal. Attacking now. Wijnaldum. Well, we're going to get a look at Liverpool now, and I think they're going to be pushed hard in this game. Alexis Sanchez. Ramsey. Alexis Sanchez. That's a wonderful tackle. Wijnaldum. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Guided through by Ozil. Lacazette. The goal is there for the taking. Mohamed Salah. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Lacazette. Xhaka. Sanchez. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Lovren.
The fourth official has indicated
2 more minutes to play of added time. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
Now here's a chance. Incisive pass. Watch the goalkeeper. keeper in the eye. Ozil waiting in the middle for the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Guided through by Ozil. Lacazette has come up. The goal is there for the taking. And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And he's aimed for the far post here. First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. The goal then for Arsenal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. It's still a great sight in the game, isn't it? The headed goal, and this was a fine example of it.
Well, he's one of the best at anticipating balls into the box, and he was first to react, wasn't he?
So, to confirm, Arsenal are ahead.
Goal for the Arsenal.
Wijnaldum.
Aaron Ramsey.
Lovren. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. Decent attacking play, good skill with the ball to beat a man. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Henderson, now with Firmino! Liverpool have a corner, they are behind, so they need a good corner. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there. The manager turns away in disgust. He expects his man to tuck that one away and get his team on level terms.
Substitution for Liverpool. Coming up the
well,
pitch.
There's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Coming onto the pitch, number 23, Edwin Chan.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Be Liverpool's throw-in. Jordan Henderson. Coutinho. Roberto. Coutinho! He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Of
corner swung in.
Only partially. Lovren!
Well, Czech will hope that all the saves are that straightforward.
Moreno. On the attack here. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Aaron Ramsey anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Roberto Firmino. Mesut Ozil. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
Aaron Ramsey, he's got support here. Sanchez, good forward play from them. Promising build-up until that challenge. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Surging forward with the ball at his feet, Lacazette. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Coutinho. Not a good challenge by the defender. Roberto Firmino. Pressed and won the ball well forward. And shoots! And it flew in off the crossbar. Well, that is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Substitution for Arsenal.
Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs.
To be replaced by number 10.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Jack Wilshere. Ramsey. Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. And they've cut it out. On the move and able to cut out the pass. The shot's up! Good block. Henderson. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. It's Mane. A timely challenge. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Jordan Henderson. Coutinho, and here's the shot.
Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Emre Can. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Sanchez.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Liverpool want to make a change here.
Now this looks promising. Goodness me, it was a real opportunity to set up a winning goal until the defender read his mind.
Well, he was the last man standing between the striker and goal, so how important was that interception?
He's drawn a foul, really, by Aaron Ramsey.
Substitution for Arsenal.
Arsenal are going to make a switch.
So, Kolasinac to be replaced by number 34. Easy
And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. On to the attack now.
I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time. Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Chan. Roberto Firmino.
Liverpool brimful of determination here, knowing that
Firmino! It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there. Well, it's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Well, this could be the last attack for them. Lacazette. Jota! Oh, charged down. Can whip it in now. Here's Ozil. Now with Lacazette. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
Winning is such a joy. Of course, the converse of that is the pain of defeat, and they're feeling that pain at the moment.
Well, I don't think they can have any complaints. There weren't many in that team that could claim to have had a decent game.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Ozil waiting in the middle for the cross. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Guided through by Ozil. Lacazette! It's come up. The goal is there for the taking. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. He's aimed for the far post here. First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. Roberto Coutinho! Roberto Firmino pressed and won the ball well forward. And shoots! And it flew in off the crossbar. Liverpool brimful of determination here, knowing that Firmino!